big barbecue going on. The 4th of July party out in the parking lot area, headed by our interim SmackDown general manager, Theodore Long. Tonight, we understand that the superstars involved are going to be tweeting their comments about that rocket party all night long. I wish you were out there, Brooke.
Actually, I made some of the barbecue ribs for that party, man. I'm telling you, it was old like a steaming pot of neck bones, too, dog.
And Theodore Long put this mixed tag team match together. Look at the size difference between former world champion, the great Kyle Lee, who goes over 7 feet tall, and the current Divas champion, Layla.
Don't tell me you used JR's barbecue sauce on your ribs.
Yes, I did.
Oh, please.
Big shout out to JR,
and here
baby.
Comes the team of Oksana and Antonio Sassano.
And Cole, you mentioned that Theodore Long is in control tonight. He's the interim general manager, much to the chagrin of Oksana and Antonio Cesaro.
We'll get to that story in just a moment, because remember, Teddy Long and Oksana had a little fling going on when he was running SmackDown permanently.
And make sure that after SmackDown here tonight, you stick around for the series premiere of Haunted Highway right here on Sci-Fi, starring Jack Osborne. We'll have more on Haunted Highway a little bit more here on Super SmackDown Live.
But again, when Mr. Laurinaitis took over SmackDown, Teddy Long out of a job, Oksana quickly lost interest in Mr. Long.
She sure did. I mean, in a heartbeat.
She turned her interest over to her longtime friend Antonio Cesaro, who she brought in here to the WWE, but Mr. Long getting a little bit of payback here tonight.
Let me tell you something, I don't like this right here, because I'm going to tell you, Cesaro has been moving up. I mean, the guy got a lot of talent, a lot of skill, but you don't want to bring your girlfriend out here and get emotionally involved. Something could happen.
Booker, he had no choice. The general manager made him take the match.
I'm just saying, it's not something that I would do.
This a mixed tag team matchup. The superstars will face the superstars. The Divas will face the Divas.
Great Kali, former world champion.
Going to work on the former rugby player, Antonio Cesaro.
Yeah, but there's Cesaro and the very unorthodox offensive style from the Cesaro book.
Definitely unorthodox. This guy, he's a rugby guy. The guy goes out there. He's a footballer. I mean, so that tells you right there, he's hardcore in the military. I like everything that Cesaro does. But one thing tonight, guys, he's in there with a guy that's bigger than him. First on SmackDown.
Antonio Cesaro, might want to think twice here.
Kali just taking it to that boy too, man.
Oh, look out. And Cesaro makes the tag to Oksana,
which means the great Kali will have to...
Here's the Divas champion going after Oksana. Again, Divas can only battle Divas in this type of a matchup. Layla having fun with Oksana, the champion, toying with her.
She's playing. Oh, man. I like that. What do you call that?
Interesting.
And there the athleticism of the Divas champion.
Oksana's
shoulders down. And Antonio Cesaro gets involved.
Yeah, but I think he may pay for this because Kali sends him flying.
And it will allow Layla to... Well, nope. Not so fast. Oksana trying to get something going.
Oh! Oh, man.
Good night, nurse.
Good night, Oksana. Here are your winners, the great Kali and Layla.
Sure, Teddy Long enjoyed watching that back at the barbecue.
Kali knows what to make of Layla's post-match celebration here.
I don't even think Kali realizes he won.
Shucky, ducky, quack.
Oh, no, look at this.
You gotta love it, baby.
Love what? This?
Yes.
It's pathetic.
It's Layla.
It's
your best bet.